Alright, this is the 58. I'm getting ready to rewire it. And this is what she looks like inside. All cleaned up now. Taking my time. I'm trying to do everything right. Still gotta work on a trunk, but I got this side undercoated. And then I'm doing a new wiring harness. And hopefully it runs soon and I could drive it.